General Vaidya was shot dead while traveling in his car near Bombay, who commanded the storming of the Golden Temple in Amritsar.